free for yoga. So I hope y'all have had a wonderful week. Some of you I know have already taken Tai Chi, but some of you just click in for yoga. So I just wanted to let you know that actually I'm quite enjoying being at home. It's not too bad. Missing the kids, missing the grandkids. I'm sure everybody else is as well. So I'll just wait just a moment as people start filing in. Make sure enough people get here, or not enough, but just anybody's good. Oh, I know what I did want to remind y'all is that I'm putting them on YouTube as well. So if you miss part or something happens, don't worry. I'm going to send it to you after I get it downloaded. We got the first set downloaded, so there is actually a Tai Chi and a yoga class on the YouTube, but hopefully we will soon get all of them on there. They're all a little different. And that way new people actually kind of get an opportunity to grow with the class. So, because as you know, the more we do, the harder we get. So we want to start slow. And we did turn up the volume, so hopefully there's no problem hearing. Okay. So we're going to take just a moment to breathe. Let's go ahead and take our four breaths of breathing in the nose and out the mouth. And again. And we'll go ahead and take the alternate nostril breathing, breathing in both of our nostrils. Close off one side and exhale. Breathe in. And exhale. So you're alternating which nostril you're holding closed. Breathe in one side. And exhale. And exhale. Two more times on this nostril breathing. Going to do another breathing. We'll breathe in and exhale out the nose and then blow out of the mouth like this. You're going to go. So blow out the nose three short and one long out the mouth. It's a calming breath. Last chance. All right, here we go, hanging out. And slowly roll to the back, come to one side and hang down. And rise. We hear the outside world. just keep going. Nice and tall, deep breath. Twist around. And switching sides again. I'm using a new microphone, so if you need me to turn it up or down, or if you can hear me, let me know. Breathe in to get out. This is all about the breath. Breathe in and over the top. And breathe in to out. Breath here. All right, stretch those legs. I'm kind of sideways so you can watch me a little bit better. All right, we'll start here. Might take a moment to make sure you've got your sits bones ready. Nice and tall, and here we go. Deep breath and forward. Now look up at me, breathe in, and down. Slowly roll through the body, breathe. And we're gonna do a second set, of course. Breathe up, and forward. And look up. And down. And rise through the body. Yeah. All right. One leg in. Nice and tall. Use that leg to sit up tall. Mm-hmm. We're trying to get that bend right there in that hip socket. Holding it up. Pull it in and look around. Spiral upwards and look behind yourself. Keep breathing. Very good. All right, we release. Other side. Nice and tall. Bring it in and take it around. Look behind you. And release. Deep breath. Good. All right, we're going to go to one leg. Don't bring it up too high, especially if you're new. Try to flex the foot as best you can so you don't injure the knee. Make sure you're sitting on both sits bones. I think I'm supposed to talk a little louder there. All right, hang on. Here we go, up and forward. And look up and look down. And rise up. We're going to do a second set, of course. Up. And forward. Look up. Look down.
again up.
And rolling up. Good. Alright, open big. Alright, nice good V. Feet are pulled up. Alright, over the top. Breathe in to get out of it. Use that breath. Breathe in and over the top. And up. We're going to do a second set of that one also today, okay? Breathe in. And remember that arm's in the center. Arm over the top. And breathe in to get out. And again over the top. And up. Good. All right, we're going to go across the body. I'm pushing on that leg so it doesn't roll open. And stretch. Drop that head. Rise up. Remember, keep those deep breaths. We do 2 to 3 breaths usually in each position. So here we go, the other side. Good. Rise up. Deep breath here. Let's just reach out for the toes. Can you just maybe touch your toes? Maybe your knees? And just kind of hang. I like touching the knees so I keep my legs from rolling out. All right, rise up, legs front. We're gonna stretch her long. Way out. All right, now you know this is where you want to realign your body. Yep. I'm flexing my feet, I'm rolling my shoulders under, I'm dropping my chin, my arms aren't too high. I'm really like a W, you know? Pulling in your belly, dropping your chin. All right, hugging both knees. And we're rolling around. And roll it the other way. Good. All right, bring it in. Take a deep breath, exhale. Lift your head just a little bit. First one to put the forehead on their knees wins. No, I'm just Jesus. There's no winning or losing in yoga, is there, girls and boys? All right, leg across, arm opening. Now, it's not too far up, or it's just going to, you're not doing what you need to do. Bring it down a little bit. I hope you saw that. I can't tell because I'm in a yoga posture. All right, but this is really feels good on that lower back, doesn't it? Breathe into that back. Make it let go. Breathe in and bring it up. And roll it around, roll it around. And the other way. Both legs to the second side. Arm opens out. All right, bring it in. Stretch those feet to the ceiling. I got my hands down flat. Flex those feet. Take a deep breath in. Exhale and reach for the toes. Push out the heels. Pull the belly in. All right, hug your right knee. And again, we're kind of rolling it around, aren't we? Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, stretch it up. Bend that knee again and take it across the body. Opposite arm opens out. All right, open that leg. Put your foot on the long leg. I got it flexed. Flex that foot so I'm not injuring my knee. I'm letting gravity be my friend and just pull it down. Mm-hmm. And bend it. Reach through. And let's see if that big toe can't touch the forehead eventually. Not today, but maybe someday. You know, you never know. Keep the foot flexed, please. This one on top. Okay, stretch it out. Relax, just relax and breathe. All right, second leg, bring it in. All right, take it across the body. Arm opens out. Bend that knee and reach through. Here we go. Flex it. All right. Here we go. Stretching it back out. Getting realigned. Taking a deep breath. Hands are down, put your feet nice and wide. And just rock and roll your knees. All right, bring them closer. Push up. Tuck that chin in, that's for the thyroid, please. And come down and stretch it out. All right, we're going to come to a sitting position any way you want to. Hold on. And stretch. Good. To the knees, please. Reorganize this just a little bit so I can see you too. Good deal. All right, here we go. Lower back. Pull it up. Exhale real hard. Look at that belly. Breathe in and reach up. And in. And up. And in. leg back. Flex that foot. Good. Switch your legs. Let's go ahead and go for both legs at the same time. We're going to do two sets of it, and then we will bend the knee, so hold on. I didn't forget, I'm just trying to get that little gluteus minimus tighter. Here we go. Pray about this. Okay, rise up. Second set. Take it back. Bend the knee. Hold on, hold on. Relax the shoulders. Stretch. Good. Other side. Stretch back. Hold it. Bend the knee. Stretch. Good. One more. Prayer position. Rise up, reach to the ceiling. Now we're trying to get this nice straight line so that when we get up on our feet and we're doing our triangle, we've already got it, right? So come through. The second hand is in a prayer position. In a push-up position. Excuse me. I should have started on the other side so you would have seen better. I apologize. Let me try. Okay, here we go, this side. I'll try to explain a little better. Okay, come through. Keep this arm in a push-up position. Don't let her flop. No, nice. This is messing with the wrist as well. We need that. Now you push up to get off. And you're down. Right? And you get to pray again. Yay. Best one. Praying again. Here we go. We're up a little bit. I see by my phone. I need to move back just a tad. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. All right. One foot. Let's get nice and square. Okay. Take a deep breath and come up. Yeah. Straighten out the hair. Oh my goodness. Okay. Hup. And lunge just a tad, not too much. Don't be aggressive. End up. Opposite hand hits the floor. And I'm looking at this one. Bring her down. Tuck that toe. Get into a lunge. And go to your prayer position. Come back down and come out of it. Second leg. Getting nice and square. Rise up. And up. Reach up. Well done. Bring her down. All right. Get ready. There's the bad foot, but we can do it. I know we can. All right. Ooh, bad foot, bad foot. You can do it. There we go. Yay. Come on down. And pray once again, please. Elbows in. I'm holding my own hand. Pushing my toes in and lifting up. Then I just come down just to where I'm kind of flat. And I lay down on the floor. Other side, look. And back down. Taking that time to feel that breathing. We need that. We need to organize our breathing better. Start from the lower abdomen. All right, bend your knee. See if you can't hold on. Flex it if you can. Maybe you need to grab your pants leg. All right, we're gonna switch to the second side, please. Hold on. Good. All right, we are ready. Oh, and the sun just came out. Isn't that lovely? Gonna be a nice sunny day. And down. Push to the prayer position, please. All right, all four. Tuck my toes and push up. Walk your feet in, bend your knees, roll up through the body, reach up, and bring it in. Very nice. Yeah. Let's do a little rolling down, okay? Feet are parallel. Roll. Straighten up. Bend and roll up, reach up. And in your heart. Take it over the top. And over the top. Good. Deep breathing. All right, sun salutation. We're going to do two modifieds. Mm-hmm. All right, here we go. Ready? Hup. Forward. One knee down and pray. Up to the belly. Up to the cobra. And down. To the knees. Up. Walk it in. Roll it up. And bring it in your heart. That was easier than it was last week, huh? All right. She'll try again. I may have to get my old dance clothes back out. These are just getting a little silly and floppy, aren't they? Oh, well. Okay, here we go. Hup. Probably couldn't fit in them anyway, so whatever. And pray. And stomach. Hup. Down off the floor, my friends. Walk it in. Up. All right, we're gonna do this Ashtanga one. I gotta get taller. Ready? Up. And
and down.
Look up. Look down. Bend your knees and roll up. Reach up and into the heart. Once again. Up. And oh, falling. Drop your head. Drop everything. Look up. Drop down. Take it up the sides. Whoop. And push. Deep breathing. Well done. All right. Oh, there's the clock. Watching my clock. Okay, here we go. You're on a railroad track. There's a song about that, but I can't think of it right now. Okay. Riding on a railroad and bend that knee. Oops, get that one out a little bit better. Okay. There I am, nice and square. Holding on. Taking her up, drop those shoulders. Look to the ceiling. Straighten up and down. Bend the knee, fly away. Good. Other side. Alright, square. Remember how you pull up the toe when you're getting in place? That way it keeps you nice and aligned. Hup. Look. Straighten up. Fly right. Bend that knee and fly away. Sideways. I'm going to straighten out my mat just a little bit different so you can see me a little bit better. Mm-hmm. Sideways. Back foot. I want it straight. I want it like you're jammed up against a wall so you don't fall. This toe points forward. Arms up and up. And bend the knee. Strong, get strong. Tilt everything back. Remember, we keep the alignment of the arms. Come down and rest on that leg. Second one reaches way over. You've done a lot of these standing up, so it's easy to do it in this funky space, or easier than it would be if we had done them when we were sitting down, right? Okay, breathe in to get out. Straighten up. Take her down. And look up. Bend that knee. Back to my warrior. Straightened up. Good. Hold on. Take her up. Take her down. Lift it up. Drop your hands, bend your knees, roll up through the body. Up, bend, lift those heels up. Excellent. Second side. I'm going to tilt you just a little bit this way so you can see my second side. All right. Again, this leg, boom. This leg pointing towards the corner. Mm-hmm. Makes in our hips square. Woohoo. Sorry about that. Okay, up, and go for it. Mm-hmm. Tilt her up. Same alignment. Down and over. I got weight on my leg here. Breathe to get out of it, please. Straighten up. Take it down. You might just want to reach your knee You might want to reach your ankle. You might want to reach the floor. It's up to you. Take it easy. Bend the knee. And straighten up. And forward. Yeah, hang on. Look up. Look down. Lift up. And drop it. Bend your knees. Roll up. And lift. Mm-hmm. Good. Deep breathing. Alright. It's now time for the tree, because it's not yoga if you're not doing the tree, is it? It's just exercise. Let's try the second side. If you're just getting started, grab a chair. Good. Let's try the knee. Second side, please. All right, reach up tall. Hold it on. Second side. Good. Take a deep breath. All right. We're going to go straight to our relaxation. Yes, I know you like to do the shoulder stand, but let's have one more week before we do that one, okay? Let's just go ahead and lay on the floor, on your back, Savasana. Oops. I'm going to sit, and I'm going to lead you through your meditation. Time goes by faster here at the house than at the church. Yeah. So that's all right. We have, seven more minutes if we want to, so we're going to. And here's our breathing, right? You're laying down, you're relaxed, hands are out by the side. You're practicing your relaxation and your concentration. Focusing on your breathing. Put your hands on your belly, actually, while you're laying down. I'm sitting, but you're laying, okay? Lay down. And you're feeling the breathing. Making sure that it happens right here, real low. Good. All right, now let your hands go back to the floor. Don't worry about how you're breathing. I want you to breathe into your feet. Just feel them relax and let go. It would be very safe for you to relax your feet. This is how you learn concentration and focus. My feet, I'm relaxing my feet. Take it on up into your knees, relaxing your knees. On up into the lower back. Take it on up into the shoulders, relaxing, letting them go. Relax your neck, your head, your face, your jaw. And with a deep breath, feel the body sinking into the ground, drifting down. And of course, this could be done sitting in a chair if you're just watching and listening. You don't have to lay on the floor to relax. But if you've been doing your yoga exercises, it's a really good idea because it resets the whole body. You're back in that stretched out position with gravity realigning you naturally. So now, deep within the ground, I want you to allow a golden ball of light to fill you completely. It fills your face, your torso, your legs, your arms. You're just beaming in light. Now allow your mind to take you to your personal sanctuary, that place you love to be. The ocean, the beach, the forest, the trees, the mountains, the church sanctuary. Some place that you just love to be. Just imagine you're there and focus on your breath. Now this is your chance to ask a question. What, when, where, why, how long? Or maybe you'd like to state an affirmation. I'm a loving and deserving person. I deserve health and happiness, prosperity and peace of mind. Or maybe you'd like to say some prayers for your family, for your friends, community, the country, the world. I'd especially like to think about those that are nurses and doctors and health aides. Now let your prayers go. They'll be answered in the right time. Same as your questions. Let the ball of light roll into your heart. Slowly begin to rise up out of the ground. Remember, we're all connected, born to honor our relationships on all levels, including the one to ourselves. Determined to seek our truth and to live in the present moment. Slowly, when you're ready, you'll rise to a sitting position. Take some breaths here. Bring your hands to your heart and think about what you're grateful for. Maybe think about a word of encouragement. And I'm grateful for this class. I'm grateful for y'all coming, so that I'll do my exercises as well. And my word of encouragement is that God is great. God is faithful. You know, great is His faithfulness. We don't understand in our small minds why or what or where, but in the long run, this too shall pass, and it will be for our good. So, I'll give you a moment with the live feed still going, just a moment so that you can post your comments about possibly what you're grateful for. Thank you for being here today. Namaste, and we'll see you on Thursday, same time.